We are moving water through cities and through the built environment, and we're not necessarily capitalizing on some of these natural pollutant removal processes.
So we're here at Mines Park at the water reclamation test bed, where we are in some cases treating wastewater, but in this particular situation, we are testing the ability of the subsurface to remove contaminants from water.
So the main goal of our research project is to design an engineered stream bed that could treat urban stormwater runoff. And so essentially what we're looking at is a more natural alternative to something like a concrete lined drainage channel.
I think engineered stream beds are amazing because they offer a natural, non-invasive solution to a really challenging problem in our society.
This type of technology that we're working on is looking at ways to basically take nature and make it more efficient. And essentially, we're using these triangular plastic blocks. And the blocks help to improve exchange between the surface water flow and the subsurface flow. And the reason we want to improve that exchange is because the subsurface is where we actually get the contaminant removal. In a natural stream, we could do something that's a lot more natural. And that would involve using something like trees or rocks to induce that subsurface flow.
When we're developing these natural treatment systems, we can't hide behind a chain link fence. We often have to make sure the aesthetics of the system are relatively pleasing because we're designing systems that are out there interacting with the public.
So this is a newer area, I would say, and it's not widely applied in practice. So bringing our research out into the practice and into the application world, I think that's going to be, so far it has been kind of a major roadblock.
One of the things that's really important with this research is we're trying to not only improve the water quality through treatment, but we're also trying to enhance the urban landscape.